What are you waiting for? I'm gonna get Thank you. 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 baby Piccolo Dactyl. But I don't see it. Where is baby Piccolo Dactyl? Yes, there he is.
He's hiding inside that log.
Uh-oh, but we can't get to baby Piccolo Dactyl. The volcano is getting so loud. Forte!
I hear someone coming to help.
It sounds like another dinosaur.
I wonder which dinosaur it could be.
It's
Basosaurus Rex! I cannot believe it! He's playing baby Piccolo Dactyl's song.
Basosaurus Rex is a nice dinosaur.
Aw, he's been trying to find baby Piccolo Dactyl so he can help him just like us.
Listen, he's not playing forte anymore. He's playing quietly, piano.
He's trying to put the volcano to sleep.
But the volcano keeps getting louder and louder.
Basosaurus Rex needs our help to put the volcano to sleep. Get out your base, hold the base up with one hand, and use your other hand to slide your bow over the strings. Gently, from side to side. That's it. We're playing the music quietly. Piano. The volcano's getting sleepy. But we need to help Basosaurus Rex play even quieter. Hold your bass up and bow the strings softer, side to side, as quietly as you can. Pianissimo. The volcano is sleeping. We stopped it from erupting!
Look, look, look! Here comes baby Piccolo Dactyl!
Hooray!
Yay!
Way to go!
Basosaurus! You helped save baby Piccolo Dactyl!
Aw! Baby Piccolo Dactyl is giving Basosaurus a hug!
He's not scared of Basosaurus anymore. Look, here comes Mommy Piccolo Dactyl. She's so happy that her baby is safe and sound.
Mission completion.
I'm Leo. Today, my friends and I are exploring the Patagonia region of South America.
I hear music.
It's coming from that train. Rocket, land down there.
Ooh, look. The train is carrying something. It's icy and cold and yummy. What is it? Ice cream, yes.
And check out all those different flavors. What ice cream do you like to eat? Mmm, that sounds delicious. Hey, look who's coming to drive the train.
It's a penguin.
A Magellanic penguin.
Hi there, Mr. Penguin. Where are you going with all that ice cream?
Oh, he's taking the ice cream to his best friend's birthday party. His best friend has balloons and party hats and decorations, but he doesn't have any ice cream.
Mr. Penguin, ice cream is the perfect present for your best friend. He's going to love it.
But you better hurry. Your best friend's birthday party is at Punto Tumbo in Argentina. You have to get there before all the ice cream melts. So long, Mr. Penguin. Have a good trip.
Nice to meet you.
Uh-oh, Mr. Penguin's train doesn't sound so good. Oh no, it's broken.
Aw, poor Mr. Penguin. Now he can't bring the ice cream to his best friend's birthday party. He sounds sad.
Rugged is telling Mr. Penguin that he can help bring the ice cream to the party.
I cannot believe it! Rocket transformed into something new!
What did Rocket turn into?
A train! Yes! Rocket can be a train!
Now he can help Mr. Penguin pull the ice cream to his best friend's birthday party!
Way to go, Rocket!
But we have to hurry. We need to help Mr. Penguin get the ice cream to the party before it melts!
Will you help us get the ice cream to the birthday party? Great! We've got a mission! We're going to help Mr. Penguin take the ice cream to the birthday party! Let the mission begin! All aboard the rocket train!
Hold on tight, cause here we go!
Rocket's pulling the ice cream down the train tracks!
He's going to help Mr. Penguin get the ice cream to his best friend's birthday party! Look! Mr. Penguin is helping drive the rocket train!
He's an excellent train conductor!
That's a pretty song, Mr. Penguin. Can I try making up words for your song? Let's ride the ice cream train and chug, chug, chug with Mr. Penguin. Uh-oh.
That giant rock rolled right in the middle of the train track.
Now Rocket can't take the ice cream to the birthday party.
Don't worry, Mr. Penguin. It sounds like Rocket has an idea.
Look, look, look! Rocket put out his bigger digger!
That's a great idea, Rocket! You can use your bigger digger to dig a tunnel under the rock!
Yeah, Rocket can dig all the way to the other side!
But he's going to need help!
Oh, good idea! Mr. Penguin wants to sing a digging song to help Rocket dig! And I know just the words to sing! Dig, Rocket, dig, dig, dig! Dig, Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, dig, dig! It's working!
Rocket is starting to dig a tunnel under the giant rock!
But to dig all the way to the other side, Rocket needs your help. Sit up straight. Hold up your microphone. Now sing the digging song with us. Dig, Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, dig, dig.
That's it. We're helping Rocket dig the tunnel. But this dirt is really tough.
We need to give Rocket more digging power. Sing faster. Allegro. Dig, Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, dig, dig. We're almost there. Sing even faster. Presto. Dig, Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, 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 Rocket, dig, dig, dig.
Hooray! We did it!
We helped Rocket dig a tunnel under the giant rock. Thanks for singing the digging song with us.
Look, Mr. Penguin, Rocket sees your best friend on his look and listen scope.
Aw, Mr. Penguin really wants to bring ice cream to his best friend's birthday party.
He wants to make his best friend happy.
Don't worry, Mr. Penguin. Rocket is going to help you get the ice cream there on time.
He's the strongest, fastest train there is.
Woohoo!
All right!
Yay, Rocket! Let's ride the ice cream train and chug, chug, chug with Mr. Penguin.
Ooh, listen! The train tracks go over that musical bridge.
Uh-oh, the music stopped. Something must be wrong.
Oh no, that bridge doesn't go all the way across to the other side.
It's an unfinished bridge.
Way to go, Mr. Penguin!
You helped Rocket stop just in time. Mr. Penguin says that we need to get to the other side.
It's the only way to bring the ice cream to his best friend's birthday party. But we can't get to the other side. The bridge isn't finished.
Look, Mr. Penguin, Rocket found a pile of pieces to build the rest of the music bridge.
If Mr. Penguin can find the right pieces, he can build the rest of the music bridge.
Don't worry, Mr. Penguin. I can help you find the right pieces. Mr. Penguin says the next measure of the bridge song has four notes, like this. So we need to find the piece that has four notes on it. Let's listen with Mr. Penguin to this first piece. Does this piece sound like four notes? Let's count and see. One, two. That's only two notes. We need the piece that has four notes. Let's listen to this piece. Does this piece sound like four notes? Let's count. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six notes. That's too many. We need the piece that plays four notes. Mr. Penguin wants us to listen to this piece. Does this piece sound like four notes? One, two, three, four. Yes, we found the measure that has four notes. We're building more of the bridge. Right, Mr. Penguin. Now we need the piece that plays six notes, like this. Which piece plays six notes? The long piece or the short piece? Right, the long piece plays six notes. One, two, three, four, five, six.
The bridge is almost finished.
All we need now is the piece that plays two notes. How many notes does this piece have? One, two. Yes, that's it. We did it! Thanks for helping us finish the unfinished bridge.
Hey, there's Mr. Penguin's best friend!
Don't worry, Mr. Penguin. We're getting closer to the birthday party.
But we better hurry. We have to get there before the ice cream melts.
Look it! Full speed ahead!
Let's ride the ice cream train and chug 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 with Mr. Penguin.
Ooh, look up ahead! Those are the Andes Mountains!
They sure do look big!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Oh no, the mountain is too tall!
Rocket can't chug all the way to the top! But look, Rocket's not giving up!
He's going to try again!
Mr. Penguin's not giving up either!
Look, look, look! He's helping Rocket chug up the mountain!
But to get all the way to the top of the mountain, Rocket and Mr. Penguin need our help. We have to do a super train chugging dance. Chug your arms back and forth to the music. First one arm, then the other arm, like this. Chug, 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 chug. That's it! Keep chugging your arms. We're helping Rocket pull the ice cream a little higher. Right, Mr. Penguin? We have to chug our arms even bigger to help Rocket get to the top. Chug your arms bigger! Chug, 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 chug. That's it! He's almost to the top!
But the mountain is getting really steep!
Chug your arms as big as you can! Chug, 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 chug. We did it! We helped Rocket get to the top of the Andes Mountains! Hooray!
All right! Woohoo!
Thanks for doing the super train chugging dance with us!
Listen, that sounds like the birthday party! Do you see the penguin birthday party? Yes, there it is!
Mr. Penguin can't wait to bring his best friend the ice cream for his party!
Oh, but the sun is coming out! It's going to make the ice cream melt! Don't worry, Mr. Penguin. Rocket can get the ice cream to the party in time. He can go super fast! Presto! Now reach your arms to the sky and shake your whole body! We did it! We're chugging super fast!
Hooray!
We did it!
We brought the ice cream all the way to Punto Tumbo for the birthday party!
And look! All the penguins are so excited to have ice cream!
But the most excited penguin of all is Mr. Penguin's best friend!
Aw, he's giving Mr. Penguin a big hug.
Look, now they're giving Rocket a hug. They're saying thanks to Rocket for pulling the ice cream all the way to the birthday party.
This is the best penguin birthday party ever!
Mission completion!